My greatest advice to someone stepping into a CEO role is to make sure that you keep your mission statement very close to your desk. Because when times get very difficult or you get very confused about the direction the organization is going, you will need to stay true to that mission statement.